The canter on the broke ones, on the circle, helps you to really keep them honest through the middle. Helps you to keep them from dropping their shoulder in. I do a lot of it when I'm warming up my broke ones just to keep them super honest in the shoulder.